Hello guys, my name is Fox, welcome to part 4 of our Zoroastrian campaign in Crusader Kings 2. Let's continue. So, in the previous episode we finished the war with Hashemites, who's been placed in here and took two provinces from them, and now we're thinking about who should we take next, and also, by the way, we're seducing all of our vassals, trying to prevent them from joining the independence faction. And currently we're working on this guy, or not? I don't know. We'll see. It should fire on its own. Yeah, now, as I said, we are looking for the targets to attack, and I've been thinking about attacking the Yabgoids. Or, yeah, Yabgoid. Even though they have quite a few troops, and also, they're also gonna raise troops from their vassals, from their horde. Or from, it's not horde, how they call it? Their clans, yeah. So I don't know if we're gonna have a chance to win or not, but the other targets around here is not really appealing. Also, actually, Abbasids have a pretty huge revolt, and I could take this revolt for a holy war in this place. They have 1400 troops only, so if I were to siege this place quickly enough, I'm definitely gonna be able to win this. The problem is that the other Sunni people around could actually go and help them, but let's go and try to use this opportunity, I guess. I'm having a hard time, blah blah blah. Yeah, there is no rush. I want to improve relations with you. Or I want to sleep with you, rather. Maybe even... where I got this daughter from? I actually don't remember. Did they got pregnant in the previous episode? Probably, yes. Oh yeah. But we still need a little bit better of a son. This one is a little bit broken. But okay. We need to have you educated. So I'm gonna do it on my own. In hopes of actually making you into something better. Arranged for a sense at blah 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 blah. So, I start planning my next move, yes. There's an Abbasid's army, that's unfortunate. Castle wall's been built in Akkur. Because, if they're gonna siege these lands, I'm not gonna be able to get 100% war score. Yeah. My next move. Why are you not fighting with this army? You now have a chance to do this. Let's go try to confess my love. Let our love grow. Falls in love or just leave him. I'm not entirely sure actually. We already have plus 25 from attracted. I think I do want to have myself a lover. Try to get some more children. Yeah, let's fall in love with him, why not? Why the heck not? But we're still gonna seduce all the people around us. Because we are a slot full. So, claims something, something. Mars blah 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 claims that Herald is attempting to promote wild heresies. How should I use this information? Keep the information. So, are you gonna fight with this army or are you just gonna let them siege your lands? It's gonna be really stupid. Let's go and try to go to this province. And you declared a war on whom? Are you out of your mind? My vassal just declared a war on the Abbasids. I know they're having a rough time right now fighting with all the rebels, but you're still not gonna be able to do anything with against them, I'm pretty sure. Well, so relations. There is our lover, okay. Now let's go and seduce the last one who is a part of this. Yeah, you definitely should be mine. So you now show this our lover. And you have other lovers in here. My god. Everyone in this realm is sleeping with each other. There is no rush, of course. So, okay, the opposite army actually left this province. So, what I'm gonna do is declare a war on you. Call war for Tabriz, sounds great. We're gonna move into here right away. I'm not gonna touch your army. Because if I'm gonna destroy your army, you're actually gonna surrender to your leash. And I am going to raise my other armies as well around here. So you're all gonna gather here. This part gonna gather somewhere around there. You hopefully not gonna take anyone. There is no rush. So, okay, you could sit here. I'm just gonna siege all of your provinces. And hopefully I'm gonna have enough time to deal with you. There's no rush. Am I leading the troops again? I am. Leading the troops in Gur again. Let's go and resign. That should be better. Now I should have enough time to sleep with everyone. Meet in my room, my lord. Leave him something. Seek to you, blah blah blah. No, let's try to get other move. So, confess my love. You're 82 now. Let's confess my love. And you could be my lover as well. Hey, I have two lovers. I'm such a slut. Nice. That's what I've been looking for. But now there is no members in the independence faction, which is the most important thing. Unfortunately, I could not seduce you. Probably because you are a different religion. I'm still not entirely sure, but on your own, you're not gonna be declaring on me, so that's the purpose. And also, having two lovers is the purpose too, because that's gonna... what the heck is that? Have you joined... why am... Oh! I'm hostile to you because you're a revolt. Kingdom of Amida joined on your side, but they only have 900 troops. Okay, that's fine. As long as non-major people gonna join on your side, I'm gonna be fine. Okay, this other stack gonna go and siege on the other province. And more 5. Nice. Money is always welcome. I'm sorry. Let's go and... actually, no. Let's not spend this money quite yet. Any decisions I could get in here? Not really. Anything I could do with my lovers? I could break up. And that's about it. Okay, that's fine. I live in harmony. I have discovered a plot. Something, something. You're trying to fabricate a claim on the Dihistan. You better just stop, okay? And plot. No. Really? Even with your plus 96... opinion of me. You're still not gonna end the plot. Okay. And I have noticed that this guy favors female thieves over male ones, giving the woman lighter sentence. Men often lose one hand, while women get condemned to a couple of months in jail. Okay. What does it mean? Oh, yeah, it's because he's arbitrary. That's cool. Condemns or praises? That's not right. Actually, he's also my husband, that's why. Oh, and probably because of this event, he actually have a chance to lose arbitrary trait, right? Because I remember when I'm playing as a male, I'm receiving a couple of events from my wives. And, like, could you lose some traits? I could become gluttonous or temperate. Gluttonous is not particularly great. Free thigh in, like, couple of months. Okay, that's becoming really great. So, how is the revolt for this guy going? 46% in favor of Abbasid's revolt. Okay. As long as you're not losing, and as long as you're not surrendering, I'm fine with that. Just give me enough time to siege all of your provinces and enforce my demands, okay? Okay. Also, my vassal is losing against opposites. For some reason, I'm not actually surprised about this. Yeah. In favor of Caliph Al-Mufar... something. I can't pronounce your name. Al-Mufawak, the spider. Yeah. Of course you're losing. At least you could not lose any lands. So, yeah, it's gonna be the lesson to you. You're just gonna lose all of your money, which you already have none. But that's fine. And this... the sieges of the cities and castles in this place, or the temples in this place, should go rather quickly. My son could become content or not content. Nope. Content is not great. If you get ambitious, it would probably upset some of your imbecile things. But minus 8 to everything, it's probably can't be upset by anything. Also, there's an army of Abbasids. It's coming for my vassal, hopefully... oh, goddammit. There's a Manichean revolt. A stupid heresy thing. Well, I'm gonna ignore you for now. Oh. This Abbasid revolt is about... or their army is about to die. My husband won't land. Nope. So, I hope... this guy's actually not gonna go for me. Recently I have amused myself with seducing a handsome young guard. He follows me around like a puppy now. Very big muscular puppy. Oh, that sounds... awesome. Courtier named Zakir appears at the court. Marshal plus 1, plot discovery chance plus 10. Bodyguard lover for 30 years. I don't need a courtier, but plus 1 marshal and plot discovery chance sounds great. Aspiring seducer, sex appeals plus 15. Okay, all of my vassals gonna be liking me so much. This morning I woke up with a painful itch. I seems I have contracted a lover's pox. Yeah, that's not surprising, actually. Lover's pox, health minus 0.5 and sex appeal minus 5. The character predicted suffers from embarrassing and unsightly blisters. Yeah, sleeping with so much men is actually not too great. Especially in the year 880, when you don't have pills against that. But at least it's not threatening my life that much. So I should be fine. But I'm surprised that I'm not creating any more babies. Which I do want to. Also, I need to change my election. My succession law somehow. But I can do it while at war. Also, sieges are falling. 82%. Are you surrendering? You are surrendering. Great. Thanks for the lands. And there goes the rebellion. Now. Actually, we do have enough troops to even fight with the Manichean uprising pretty easily. No thanks. I could deal with my titles on my own. Austria. Talking about Persia. How much lands are we now controlling? Only 28%. Yeah, not... enough at all. And I already do have two duchies controlled by me. As I already said, the only problem why I have such a low demand size is my crappy stewardship. And crappy stewardship of my husband. So I guess I'm just gonna... yeah, this lands I definitely do not need to keep, so I'm just gonna give it to random people. Oh, first of all, these castles and other things need to be given away. And then the counties. So, let me see. A man, not imprisoned. Any marriage, not a ruler. My religion, my culture. Adult, not a great house. And let's go and give one to a stewardship guy. And one to like a marshal guy. My husband. I don't know if I want my husband to have any lands. Actually, that's not gonna matter much, right? But I already rejected him in this proposal. I I guess you could have some lands, why not? You're not my heir or anything, so it's not gonna matter much. And you're now gonna like me a little bit more, so maybe you're gonna be sleeping a lot more frequently together. So, yeah, you're fine. So, Abbasids, how's your doing? You finished all of your rewards, just in time. Thanks for this lens, by the way, again. Also, we need to try to convert all of this stuff somehow. Also, oh, yes, this is actually a holy site in here. Great. That's gonna help with our moral authority a little bit and reduces the chances of this money chancing spreading a little bit more as well. So, we need to have a little bit more commanders. Let's go and set someone, aggressive leader. Yeah, so, aggressive guy. Are you my husband now? I think you're my husband. Jump shit? No, you're just looking the same. Okay, let's go and set you to here. And that's fine. Do we have a river crossing there? Yes, we do. But if they are running away, I assume that we're gonna win anyways. A river crossing between Lori, Azerbaijan, but not between Shirvan. Okay, great. Are we gonna be able to capture you? Yes. So, you ran away from river crossing and make me fight you in the plains. That was a stupid decision. But you had no chances to win anyways, so it's gonna give us some more moral authority by winning this uprising and some more prestige, which we could use as well for some more opinion. Okay, let's go and stand down those troops and let's go and rearrange our council a little bit. This guy could be a decent diplomat. Let's go and get you. Also, why are you hating me? Let's go and seduce you. Not supposed to be hating me. So, you need to improve relations or do something. Let's go and look on our vassals. Oh yeah, this guy who I can't seduce. We're gonna be trying to improve relations with him. Our general is fine and he is, or he should be, raising troops in our capital. This guy could be changed. And you're gonna be collecting taxes in the capital. Spymaster could be changed. Oh, my lover. Yeah, that's not surprising. I have so much lovers in this realm. Or I about to have. I already have two, but could always have more, right? You should be studying technology in the Constantinople. And Mobot, you need to try to convert as much places as possible. You're currently in Azerbaijan. Let's go and actually make you convert our holy site, if possible. First of all, I shall bring my seduction skills. Yeah. Because he's on my court, so I don't want him to hate me. Because there is a chance that he might start plotting against me. I don't like it. Let you rot. Anyone want to be ransomed? No, not really. And this guy could be banished, but no money. Okay. So, now our realm is a little bit bigger again. Alevits, do we still have a truce with you? We do not. And you are still Shia. Which means that no one gonna join on your side, right? Also, you're a part of Mesopotamia Kingdom. Actually, one of your provinces is Mesopotamia, one of Persia. I need to get to some kingdom status because with these two duchies, I have so few demand size, and the vassal management is also garbage. And I'm still getting minus 20 for demands is too big. But I'm pretty sure that when I'm gonna get next character, I could have enough stewardship for demand size 4. Not my son, though, considering his stats. Actually, if my son were to die, and I would play as this girl again, I wouldn't have anything against it. Unfortunately, I can't plot to kill my son. And imbecile not giving him any health penalties. Absolute Kinetic. It would be great if I were to like change my succession law so that only women would inherit. But I can't unfortunately do this. Actually, I think that as one of the religions in here, I don't remember how it's called, Waldensian, I guess, no, or one of the things, you could have succession laws where only women inherit. And I should probably try to play as this, or as one of them, and try the seduction focus again. But yeah, we're actually gonna think about this later, and it's already time for me to have a break, guys, so this campaign we're gonna continue in the next episode as well. So, if you enjoyed watching this, you could leave a like. If you want to see more, you could subscribe. And if you want to leave a comment, you should definitely do it. And I would answer you as soon as I could. See you later, guys. Bye-bye.